The pyramid, with its grandeur and mystery, has always captured people's attention. Scientists have spent decades studying this ancient structure, trying to uncover its mysteries. These scientists have been exploring the construction process of the pyramid. How could people thousands of years ago build such a magnificent structure without advanced technology and tools? Some people believe that the ancient Egyptians used simple tools to build the pyramid. However, this theory is difficult to explain some of the pyramid's complex structures, such as the inclined passages inside the pyramid. These passages have precise angles and lengths, with accuracy higher than modern measuring techniques. Some people also believe that the ancient Egyptians used the help of aliens to build the pyramid. However, this theory also lacks any practical evidence to support it. Recently, scientists have proposed a new theory that the ancient Egyptians used a technique called pump method to build the pyramid. This technique used the pressure of water to move giant stones and place them in the correct position. Supporters of this theory point out that the ancient Egyptians used a large number of pumps to transport water during the pyramid construction process. They also found many different holes on the ground near the pyramid, which are believed to be used for installing pumps during the construction process. However, this theory still needs more research to prove its correctness. In addition, some scientists have proposed different views, suggesting that the ancient Egyptians might have used a technique called the sliding track method to build the pyramid. This technique utilized the power of sliding tracks and pulleys to push giant stones into the correct position. Supporters of this theory pointed out that many different shape traces related to the sliding track method were found in the stones near the pyramid. In addition, the sliding track method was also widely used in the construction of other ancient civilizations' buildings, such as China's Great Wall and the Mayan Pyramid in Mexico. However, this theory also needs more evidence to prove its correctness. Regardless of the technique and tools used, the construction of the pyramid was a masterpiece of ancient human labor. This ancient building not only amazes people but also represents the glorious achievements of ancient Egyptian civilization. The pyramid is not only a symbol of ancient Egypt but also one of the treasures of world cultural heritage. Besides the mystery and complexity of the pyramid itself, there are also many unsolved mysteries related to it, such as the hollow and hidden chambers inside the pyramid. Scientists are using the latest technology and tools to study these puzzles to reveal the truth and history of the pyramid. Regardless of the construction process and truth of the pyramid, it is still one of the masterpieces of human civilization and wisdom. It proves that humans can create such magnificent buildings even without modern technology and tools. It also represents human curiosity and spirit of exploration towards the unknown world. Although the construction process and truth of the pyramid have not been fully revealed, it remains an important landmark in human history, inspiring people's curiosity and desire for exploration. We look forward to the future research results of scientists and a deeper understanding of this ancient building. Check out this critique on the construction of the ancient Egyptian pyramids and share your thoughts with us. Enjoy!